Dallas back in 89, working all day in the assembly line, had me putting spare tires on Cadillacs. I couldn't keep up, I was just too slow, but there's just one thing they didn't know. I had a bunch of leftover parts stashed in the back of my car. I've been thinking about quitting for quite some time. You know, I couldn't make a dollar a one thin dime. Work for them slaving bastards there at the plant. I put all them parts in the back of my car with a boss and an after, didn't get too far. Down the road, flying by the seat of my pants. Solo!
Okay. Yeah. Ready, ready, go! Yes, good girl. Excellent. Okay.